the time that I spend in the mountains is like a religious experience for me and a way to connect with the universe and to bond with other people.
No matter what comes your way in life, you deal with it or you don't. Because you don't have a choice. Life happens. And you make the best that you can of it. And in some cases, it's extraordinary.
Learning how to love those difficult things, those uncertainties, those fears, that is where it can be transformative.